Nick, you've just won the second of two finals at the European qualifiers at Genk. What are your feelings right now?
Quite happy. I think we are all weekend really fast compared to the others. I make pole position in qualifying, win four heats. Okay, first final. I make 52 the speed at the start, so I get 2 seconds penalty, which was enough to make to finish second. And then in the final I can win, so I'm really happy and so far.
Congratulations, and we're looking forward to see you at the European Championship.
Okay, thank you very much.